Whoa. You all right? Oh, hey, you're my neighbor, aren't you? I've seen you.
You've seen me where?
Around your house. Are you okay? Violet. That's your name, right, Violet? I'm Adam. Audrey said you were over here the other night and you guys had a nice conversation. I'm just out here picking up these nasty things. God, you know, I told my wife a million times. She just doesn't listen. I told her, though, she keeps this up and she's gonna regret it. You all right?
You son of a bitch. You hurt me. You hurt my mom, too.
What the hell are you talking? Reason to that. Look, why don't we get you inside? We'll get you a coat, we'll get you warmed up, maybe some.
Get the hell off of me!
What? Crazy bitch! Come out here in the middle of the night, half dressed. Then you're trying to make a pass at a married man. I had to kick your ass!
No! Oh, Jesus! What the fuck did you do to me, you crazy bitch?
Oh, God. Oh,